This is the Earscom Electrical Bendigo, race 10 on the card, and we're almost set to go, a field of eight. Green light is there, they're set. Racing. Slow away there was Zipping Fergus, the inside, and Short Leash away and running early from Zipping Image and moving up on the outside for the back then to Bees and Honey. Bodie's Broke High keeping busy centre field from Frankenstein. A long way back, Prince Cody and Zipping Fergus towards the turn now, and Zipping Image has taken off and gone clear over Short Leash. Further back then came Keeping Busy down the outside from Bees and Honey, but it's Zipping Image in front. Bees and Honey goes through to second. Third is very close there. We've got Frankenstein the inside with also Keeping Busy being followed by Short Leash, Prince Cody. Cody further back in the field, then Bodie's Broke High, and also Zipping Fergus, who made a bit of a meal of the start. The eight home in front here, 24.238 is the time.